Hi there, this is Mitch from Checkfront Support, and today I'm going to show you how you can set up your parameters on a room-based item so that you can collect the number of guests and also control the inventory on the actual room. So as an example of how this would look to your customers, when they go to your customer booking page and click Book Now, they're going to see a guest parameter here. And so this allows you to collect the number of guests, and then there's also another parameter that's hidden that's actually controlling the inventory of the room, or the cabin in this case. You can also set a maximum, so in this case there's a maximum of 4, so you couldn't put more than 4 guests in this room. So how does this actually get set up in Checkfront? Let me show you that next. Okay, so if you go to Inventory Items, and I'm just going to scroll down to where my item is here, then you're going to want to go to Attributes at the bottom, and this is where you're going to find the Parameters section on the item. So by default, it's likely that you're going to have a quantity parameter here. And this is going to represent the actual availability or inventory of this cabin or room. So what you can do is we can create a secondary parameter called guests, and then we can leave the default value at 1, and then we're going to uncheck inventory control. So that means that this parameter is not going to be controlled by the 1 total availability or inventory we've set on the item. We can also make it required to make sure that a guest has put in, or a customer has put in, at least a value of 1, and then make sure it's visible to customers and staff. So we likely won't want our customers to see this quantity parameter, as it's just going to be representing the 1 available room. So what you can do is click Edit and then change it to either staff only or hidden to all. So now that we've saved that, you just want to save the item settings and you should be all good to go now. I hope you found this helpful. Feel free to reach out to us at support@checkfront.com with any further questions. Thanks.